You ready? Ready to defend with your belt?
Huh? I'm ready.
Wrestlers, coaches, we thank you for your cooperation. At this time, those semifinal teams and the wrestlers who will be admitted with yellow floor passes may re-enter the arena floor.
Let's go, Rob. Let's go.
Well, teams are engaged in the coin tosses.
Come on, Nolan.
And as other teams still enter the arena, remind spectators that you can follow these matches based on the net side scoreboards, the overhead score, and the flip cards behind the tables. On the floor, the net side scoreboards identify for you the weight class. At the bottom of those scoreboards is the running score. As with the scoreboard suspended above the floor, match scores as it progresses. And again, behind each of the tables, the scores tables, the flip cards indicate the number corresponding to the numbered lines in the rosters for the participating teams. That will tell you what wrestler is on the mat at what time. The semifinals matches, according to divisions or by divisions, will be wrestled as follows. Mats 1 and 2, Division 1. Mats 3 and 4, Division 2. And 5 and 6 will host the Division 3 matches. In the semifinals, Division 1, on mat number 1, the number 1 seed, Lakewood St. Edward Eagles, will wrestle the number 4 seed, Wadsworth Grizzlies. On mat number 2, number 3 seed, Brecksville Broadview Heights Bees, facing the number 2 seed, the Elyria Pioneers. In Division 2, on mat number 3, number 5 seed, Bellevue Redmond. They will wrestle the number 1 seed, Louisville Leopards. And on mat number 4 in Division 2, the number 3 seed, the St. Paris Grand Local Falcons, will wrestle the number 2 seed, Aurora Greenman. In Division 3, on mat number 5, the 5th seed, the Brookville Blue Devils, will wrestle the number 1 seed, the Milan Edison Chargers. And on mat number 6 in Division 3, the number 3 seed, Versailles Tigers, match up against the number 2 seed, the Apple Creek Wayndale Golden Bears.
Come on! 30, you give one, let's go. Baby. 830, about 30. About 30 to
that thing. Keep that.
Short time! Yeah. out.